How many legs do butterflies have? What are they used for? All butterflies have 6 legs. However, one of the largest families of butterflies is Nymphalidae. These are often called 4-footed butterflies because they only stand on their middle and rear pairs of legs, while the front pair is curled up. The monarch butterfly is a famous example. Many more butterflies fit in this group, including many well-known and popular butterfly species like the painted ladies popular in butterfly science kits. About 6,000 species make up this family, and so it is one of the largest groups of butterflies. Almost all of them stand on 4 legs only. It's no surprise some people wonder this question.